Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look. Okay, nowhere to go from here, except across this bridge. Think you can lower it from there?
Go.
That hanging bucket. An offering cask? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looks really old. What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Oh. Look, all this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay, okay. They don't see us. Should I fire?
Nisa! Pressure on!
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that.
Look here.
Sir! There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language's mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. No?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it. Thanks. There's the mountain! Let's go!
Not yet.
It's fine. See? Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm. Almost there.
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Watch out! One. Was I better?
Take even more time. It does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Look at this.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. Look! Above us! Something's breaking through!
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going towards the stairs?
Your arrow! Fire!
driving. Never thought I'd see one up close. I still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Look up there! What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
What's that over there? A sealed chest. Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid of them.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight them.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Thank you. All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Oh, what's that smell?
Now!
Are they Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look.
Someone start the fires!
Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others?
We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
Warfield's back!
Father! Help me!
Atreus! Boy?
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey. Wait here. I will handle this.
They came back. They came back.
It is finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. Here. There is always a way out. Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I didn't know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
can't get this slow-eyed cock-hunk to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once. Please. The tree with the white trunk and orange leaves. Right there on the other side of the bridge.
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever asked hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger, beach, god, timber, aqua. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Let's sort you out. You're winning smiles, armor enough, but why take chances? What'll it be, Shorty? Oh, you make up your mind? That there's quality material. Rate you're going. Might last a day. Something on your mind, boy?
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
You got room for me behind there?
Come on, you don't break.
Ha!
look and kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain?
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Wanna see my wares again? Come on in then. So much for peace and quiet. And for Junior? Anything else for you?
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it.
Left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
I think we can go through here.
This way. Wait there.
Fire! I'm coming!
cowboy. Trust I will not let us die.
That could be valuable. Wow. Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. Wish Mom was here to see it. Is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning. The rings are turning! Come back down! That's right.
What do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened! We met Brock, but I'm happy we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now. Boy, these tracks.
A boar, maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp. Focus up, boy! Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a boar.
Shoot when you're ready. Remember, draw to your chest. Wild boar's hide is thick.
But I hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then. Stay alert.
One of those people?
Something else.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things. Not bad, right?
Not bad, but not good either. Here, it ran under.
I got it. Elbow up, steady hand, relax. Accuracy over speed.
Do not lose it. Boy! Boy! Where are you? Atreus!
He's slowing down!
Wait for me, boy!
Father, over here!
Atreus!
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tideway inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up. So now,
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Greythog. This way.
That bow's a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
He won't hurt anyone.
Quickly. Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Shh. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's crest. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's crest.
I like her. I mean, she lives under a turtle.
You are too open with her. We do not know if she can be trusted.
She hasn't tried to kill us.
Yet.
Lamb's crest, good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
Can you help? I can't quite...
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
What I need.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from... those who might make your journey difficult. Luina. Luina. Hemele. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
I see a boat! Mom used to tell me about them. I didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares?
Yeah. They give people nightmares. Or they are nightmares. I don't remember which. I wish I could ask her.
get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here, doing all this. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods, or even my own beds.
You were not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great. There's the mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks. Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, god of thunder.
I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh, that sounds like Baldur.
Baldur?
An Aesir god, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? I see runes there, this chest. I can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Turn.
Shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped when the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before. See? And there's the mountain. Look it. That building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it in who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me. Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Saxy. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here. I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay.
What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh. Catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see him out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
To work it is! Son? You again. What you need, kid? What'd you forget? Got something else in mind? Good! Keep you out of trouble. Be too careful now.
best of luck with all the rampage.
I'm ready. I still can't read these. What is that? It smells awful.
Poison. Boy, over here.
Look, it's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look, he bit Thor. Or will bite him. Looks like. Huh. It's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this. Oh, what were those things? They smelled awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Whoa. Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left it to father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah. But can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy.
Okay, then. I will just... Oh. 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 Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little. What can I do for you two?
Was there something else?
Must learn efficiency, boy.
Can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are. Atreus, follow me.
There.
the curse stop you? Something to get through this one. I think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting alone.
It would serve you to stop talking.
place. I can see why Mom wanted us to bring her here.
Indeed.